This is Pubic Ball Casting in Massachusetts. Our legal name is the Wig Ball Educational Foundation. In Boston, we are licensed to operate WGBH Channel 2, WGBX TV Channel 44, and our newest addition, WGBL TV Lucky Number Channel 13, as well as WGBH Radio 89.7 FM. Our Boston licenses, however, are dubious. In Springfield, we operate WGBY TV Channel 57, but who gives a flying fuck about them? We offer programs that entertain, inform, and stimulate your sexual organs. Our purpose is to be a visual form of Valium, to help you keep your suicidal tendencies at bay. We don't air stupid commercials. For the funds that keep us free, we take advantage of corporate welfare for amounts large and small. Portions of our funds go to our in-house productions of educational programming, but the vast majority go to our private jets and employee Roth IRA funds. Most importantly, we will need your help. Don't make us beg. Give, you cheap PBS watching motherfuckers.
WGBH TV Channel 2 Boston is licensed by the Fucking Communications Commission to the Wigba Educational Foundation. Our transmitter is located in Acapulco, Mexico by arrangement with Sunbeam Television. Our studios are located at 666 Julia Child Terrace in Cambridge. Major capital contributions to WGBH have been made by Jiffy Lube, Roto-Rooter, Heineken, Seagram's Vodka, Forever 21, Zayer, Caldor, ABC, CBS, NBC, Fox, WSBK TV, Sprint, Hyundai, Bob Ross, Bob Vila, Bob Newhart, Big Bird, the KY Jelly Company, and the Lions Group, the creators of that cancerous blight on society, Barney. On behalf of the slaves and masters of WGBH TV, this is Marcus Stephanopoulos, saying be good to yourself, and each other.